Hi, I'm Kurt with Digital Tutors. Welcome to this course on the power of healing in Photoshop. Have you ever taken a photo that looked great except for some small distracting element that's crept its way into the shot? Photoshop comes equipped with some really effective healing and retouching tools that allow you to make the edits you need to a photo by removing any unflattering or distractive elements. We'll begin by learning about the spot healing brush and how we can use it to remove blemishes from skin. Following this, we'll demonstrate how we can use the healing brush to not only remove unwanted facial blemishes, but also other elements of a photo and how it allows for a little bit more control when sampling pixels for healing. Along the way, we'll discover the power of editing with the patch tool, the content aware move tool, the clone stamp, and other useful editing features to remove or reposition certain elements of an image. As we explore these tools, we'll also discuss editing non-destructively to preserve the original aspects of each image we work with. After watching this course, you'll be better equipped when it comes to removing any distracting elements from your own images while still preserving the originals. So with that, we'll begin in our next lesson.